What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Condemned. This is part 4, I believe. So continue chapter 6. Yeah, there was no time reading that.
Yeah.
You were going to call me back.
Sorry. So, the fingerprint in the metro station and the boot print are not the matchmakers, but this other guy. So, is he the torturer?
Doubtful. It's not the torturer's M.O. Think about it. The final murder in each of those cases on your list ended with a killing similar to the previous ones.
Cool.
This guy goes around and kills the killers in the same way that they're killing the
others. Oh, yeah, the vigilante.
He's like an Uber killer, a serial killer X, a perp not on your original case list.
So, this serial killer X kills serial killers. He takes them down using their own methods. If the torturer is still at large, what's
his MO? Just like Dexter.
Pretty sick stuff. He likes to abduct people, torture them for fun, then let them loose and hunt them down. His goal is to drive them to suicide so he doesn't actually deliver the final blow.
Oh, so like Jigsaw.
What is this city coming to? Alright, so I've got to find the torturer and save his ass so the new killer doesn't kill him?
Life of an agent.
Yeah, well, I'm no longer an agent, apparently.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, because I'm a killer, right?
The bureau dossier of the torturer now, as you can imagine. But we can find out some public information. And I have something else you need to see.
Okay. Well, it's too dangerous for me to come to the bureau. Can you meet me at the city library?
Ooh, it's hot. It's a hot one right now.
You know there's been a fire there. The whole thing's shut down for repairs.
Exactly. There's damage, but there's got to be a terminal or two still working. And no one will know. Can you meet me there in 15 minutes?
I'll be there.
Yeah, right. She'll die. Meet Rosa at the city library. All right, this is chapter 6. Yes. Nice. Flatten your ass. This door. Locker door. Die. Oh, I hear someone. I hear him. Come on, you Neanderthal. Ooh, a revolver. Yes. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Oh, yes. Revolver. I'm the new fucking sheriff in town. Oh, now it's unblocked. Cool. Thank you. my god, you bitch. Hurry. Oh! Fucking scared me, man.
We're getting reports of violent outbreaks near your current location.
Damn.
That's been happening since the beginning of the game. Since chapter one. It's like a spider with an eyeball for its body. That's creepy. That's really terrifying. Anything else? Any dead birds? Oh. takes so long. Get out. Grab the pipe. Shit.
What the hell was that?
Thomas, I'm at the library. Where are you?
Rosa,
he dodged shit. That's what's going on. I'm in deep shit. That's where I'm at.
Hey, Smithy.
No, I guess not.
Johnson, wait up.
What?
Rosa, are you still there?
Very few people can tell me to shut up and get away with it.
You're
sorry,
lucky.
I'll be there in a couple minutes.
You're so lucky.
Hurry. I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
That was a short chapter. And there are six birds. Little birdies. How long was that chapter? I've been streaming for 12 minutes now. So about 11 minutes. And there are 10 chapters. Find Rosa. Rosa Parks. Axe. Crowbar. I take it this. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Any guesses? This is a library. It's like a courthouse. Is that John Adams? The guy from Harry Potter? In the wand store. No, no, and definitely not. Scary. Someone. That's a body. Ooh. All right, 1 second. Rosa, where are you? Stop. Nothing. Jeepers creepers.
Nope. Thomas! Thomas, over here!
Rosa?
This might not have been a good idea. Squatters and addicts have moved in, and they don't like company. Come this way. I have something to show you. I used my security clearance to do a little checking up on you. I found this folder in your supplemental personnel file. During your last physical, we found several abnormalities.
That's my brain.
Bone and muscle densities are off the chart. You have a reputation for being tough, but who knew? You also have a hyperactive serotonergic system in the brain. Well, that means I have no idea.
Same.
There's a chest x-ray that's been redacted.
Redacted?
Yeah, right where your esophagus and larynx are. Someone's blacked out the x-ray and added the notation, see subjects PR56. A PR56 is a special addendum to a personnel record, and yours is classified black. That's pretty top-level security, way beyond either you or
me. Well, shit.
Our government is awful interested in you.
Yeah,
I didn't know.
Well, now you do. Maybe I shouldn't have told you, but there it is. Oh, and I also left something there on the counter for you. Popular modification to the standard taser.
My taser has been upgraded. Awesome. So I follow Rosa. Whoa. What the fuck, man? Twitchy face. I don't like that shit.
Okay. You look like you were about to faint there. Come on. Let's get this over with. Scavengers looking for parts to sell, or just maniacs destroying things. We have to find a terminal that isn't damaged.
Okay, hold on.
Hello. Looks like someone left the master key in the lock. You search this office. I'll take that one over there. Look for a computer that's in working order.
Okay, so this office. Girl, which office? Oh, yes. Paper cutter blade? Fuck. Scary enemy ahead. Dead space. This reminds me of Dead Space. Oh my god, that scared me.
You weren't alone. Come on, I found a working computer.
Awesome. Is there a dead bird in here? Can we check in this room?
It's a search engine specific to the library. Just type in the torturer's name, and we should get the latest info from the local news, including broadcast feeds.
Okay. Whoa.
anything else go wrong? I'll have to find the server room and get the network back.
Where the fuck you go? This is like a dream, right? She gone? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on?
Well, Thomas, you're certainly not as much help as I thought you would be. I'd expected so much more from you. I was thinking,
Fight.
Rosa, are you there?
Fight his ass. Trying. I bet that was the way. Open door. Okay, let's go. It's not this way. Bird. Woohoo! Finally. Crowbar. God damn you, crowbar. Axe? God damn. Is it this one? Maybe is that splooch?
This is Rosa. I'm out of the lab at present, but will return shortly. In an emergency, please use my authorized bureau cell number.
Physical evidence received and stored.
Cool. Wait. Fuck you, I will decapitate you. Somehow. Oh my god. You have an axe. Fucking axe. I have to kill the caveman to obtain the axe. What is that? Metal piece? What's that gonna do? Are you? Where am I? Whoa, man. I killed him instantly. God damn, you scared me. Oh my god, you bitch. Give me your gun. Where is it? There you go. Paper cutter again. Oh, a shotgun. Oh yeah.
I
feel alive after your head being blown off. God damn it, no. Shit. Don't fucking try it. I see you, Jesus. Get over here. Oh, your eyes are red. God damn, you're the devil. You're dead, right? Okay. Motherfucker. Which way? Jesus Christ. Where am I going? Is it this way? I'm dead? No. It's the second time that I died. Damn it. Whatever that is. Get over here, you fuck. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Where are you? I heard you. I heard that bird somewhere. Where are you, shotgun asshole? God damn it, no. I'm dead. Again. I don't wanna die. I'm dead. Hurry. One more time. Go. Help. Oh, I was almost done. Wait, so something over here? Where? Oh, right here? Right here?
This is Rosa. I'm out of the lab at present, but we'll return shortly. In an emergency, please use my authorized bureau cell number.
Physical evidence received and stored.
Basement, main floor, upstairs, upstairs, what? Rare books. Upstairs. To the second floor or something. This is a good idea. Good thing we're going to the same floor. Damn. I'll kill you later. Do a little spin. Hear that?
Oh my god.
Kill each other. Submachine gun, fuck yeah. I'll blast your ass to kingdom come. A crowbar. Where was it? Time to part ways with the submachine gun already. God. Oh my goodness. Try to kill me with a table? No. Oh my god. Someone's trigger happy. Right in the face. Shit. No. Crowbar. Okay. Idiot! Hi, EG. How's it going? Welcome in. Have you played this game or heard of this game before? Nope. Wait. Downstairs. No, upstairs. Books this way. Hurry, go, go, go. Which way now? Where the hell is it? This way? Shelburne breeding room now. There's an odor. Wait, right there. She's right there. Girl, I see you. Nope. Still playing through your old PS3. Oh, and below. Got nice, nice. Awesome. Old school video games. This is old school, I guess. Yes. 2008, I think. So what are you playing? Okay. What? Oh, I see. I don't see. Now I see. Where's the bird? What's right there? She's right there. Ladder. What? Oh. There we go. Wait, another bird? Oh my god, I think that's the most birds I've collected in one chapter. Rosa!
Back off, you bastard! Come any closer and I'll rip your head off!
What the fuck?
Rosa, it's me, Thomas.
He must have clobbered me in the back of the head before taking off.
Are you okay?
Dirty bastard.
There are these shadowy things standing over you.
What? Look, while you're chasing shadows, that jerk tried to kill me. Bit him good, though, right on the hand. Did you get any of the blood sampled? I saw some hit the floor.
Where?
Yes, sampled and transferred back to the lab.
Oh, I guess we already did that. I recently completed a remote analysis. On the SNES. It's an amazing RPG.
Bingo.
Oh, cool.
DNA from the sample matches DNA taken from the metro station hideout. This
Game
is
Boy Color.
This is our serial killer X. He killed the policeman. He's been killing all of the other guys on your case list.
Oh, yeah.
What did he want with you?
He wanted to know what we knew about the torturer. He made me look it up on the net. He knows the whole MO now. The abduction, torture, suicide deal. Thomas. Torturer is on your case list, and he's the only one whose trail hasn't gone cold since he ran into this serial killer X. X wants the torturer to die. He's hunting him down. Take a look at this.
This is Jennifer Alden reporting from police headquarters. Development in the case of the torturer serial killer. A retired gym teacher from the city's juvenile rehabilitation program has informed police of contact he had almost 8 years ago with a troubled youth named Carl Anderson. Who reported fantasies that match the torturer's methods exactly. Authorities are now asking the public to inform police if they know of Carl Anderson's whereabouts. Do not approach the suspect, as he should be considered armed and dangerous. Sources within the police department are telling me they are also concerned because their informant can no longer be located. Department spokespersons have refused comment on this latest development. This is Jennifer Alden, reporting for News Channel 5.
Carl Anderson. Gym teacher tells the cops on you, and now the teacher can't be found.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Rosa, we have to find the school where this teacher worked.
Going to school.
School and city district records are in the basement. Follow me.
Oh,
hopefully
shit.
This key will get us where we need to go.
Careful, there are maniacs everywhere. I think you should have a weapon in your hands. Two's better than one. This is the first one. It's called Condemned Blood Origins. It's on 360. Hey, I see you looking at me. Let's go. You wanna fight? Okay, let's...
Mind taking the lead through this area?
To the basement? Okay, she opened the door, so we have to go this way then? What? Did I say Lisa? God damn. Rosa! Okay, god damn, you're in the way. I couldn't get through. Let's go. Oh shit.
What the hell's that? Sounds like an animal is crawling around up there.
Where? I hear it, I just don't see it. is that? It's a dog. Where are you?
This is where the library suffered the most fire damage. Okay, there should be a stairwell that leads down.
No, you don't. That must be a different game. You start off in a warehouse, I think. I'm a police officer. Are we going the right way? Maybe that's... Oh my god, what was that? There's two of them. Maybe it was condemned too. I feel like there might be a bird somewhere. Is it made by Sega? I don't know. Let me look. Okay. Yeah, it's made by Sega.
Yeah, busted my flashlight, though.
Stay put. I thought I saw something down there in the dark. I'll be there in a minute.
Oh, yeah, creepy crawly. Mm-hmm. Something's coming. Hurry. God.
Thomas, it's me. Step out of it. Here, take my flashlight. Make your way around to the doors on the other side. I'll let you in there.
Okay.
Take too long. Standing in the dark without my flashlight makes me nervous.
Well, thanks for letting me borrow yours. A liquor. Mixed with some Silent Hill type monster. Fucking weirdo. Ew. Why does it move like it's sticky? Sticky, icky. pyramid avocado? Yes. Hi.
How convenient. Okay, jump down and see if you can find your way back to the stairs. I'll go back this way.
Oh god, I don't like this. Pyramid head avocado. Ooh, I was almost dead. What's this way? Probably nothing. Complete with gas mask? God. You'll need a gas mask when fighting him. One of his deadly... Oh god. His deadly attacks is a fart atomic. Takes so long to swing. Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Kill him. Sledgehammer. I need help. Is this the right way? Where the fuck am I going? Seriously? So it was a mistake coming this way. Right there. Thank you. Ooh, I got a gun. Any birds on the shelf? No. Wait, what's this? I got all five. Something I've never done before. Is that a shotgun? I'll take that. Not exactly sure where I'm going. This is the wrong way, isn't it? not this way, no. Oh hell, I'm don't know where I'm going. I'm stuck. Anything this way. Oh, there you are. I find you. I found
Jesus,
you.
Thomas, it took you long enough.
Shut up. I was lost. Damn, girl. Wait up.
Okay, 8 years ago would put the kid and the teacher at the same school in 1997.
Okay.
Here it is.
Found it. That's him.
Anderson Carl. I have a lot of Carl Andersons, but I bet this is our guy. He was enrolled or sentenced to an educational rehabilitation center for the severely troubled. St. Joseph's Secondary on Northeast 52nd and Fremont. It's been closed for 5 years. No wonder. That's one of the worst parts of town. Christ, the cops have just been letting it go to hell for years.
And what about the faculty?
It doesn't list occupations, just a list of names.
I love that movie.
I'll take it back to the lab and see what I can find.
The faculty.
It's him. He's been listening to us.
It looks like we've attracted other unwanted attention.
Great. I guess we'll be fighting tonight. Fighting. Exit library. Secure stacks, making it safe for Rosa to reach exit. Give you a headache, huh?
Run for it.
go.
What about our serial killer X?
He's got the same information we do, so that means he's also going to go to the school. Perhaps I can catch two killers with one net.
I'll drive you there, then head back to HQ and work on that faculty list.
Chapter end, yes. What does that say? 506 per... Damn it. I thought I collected all of them. So, chapter 8? Yes, I believe this is chapter 8.
Thomas, it's Malcolm. How are you doing? Is the investigation going well?
No.
It's going as well
as
it can.
Shitty.
Wait, what are you doing here? How did you know where to find me?
Oh, just a coincidence. Saw you from across the street.
Plot twist. You're the serial killer.
Coincidence? I don't know what your game is here, Van Horn, but I've got a job to do. If you'll excuse me.
Shit. All right, 1 second. I need to take a little break. 1 second. Take a little sippy sip. How's everyone doing tonight? So after this game, I'm probably going to play Slender Arrival on the Switch. It's been requested by someone. And I hear it's really short too, so I think that's what I'll play. Find missing teacher linked to Carl Anderson, aka The Torturer. Jesus, is that you? May I hear something? It's 6 a.m. over there? Oh my god, it's 10:30 here. Where are you? I hear a bird, I just don't see it. Where are you? Are you stuck on the ceiling? Maybe it's on the other side. Are you in here? There you are. Got your ass. Well, you have a full day ahead of you, EG. Today was my Friday at work, so I have the next 2 days off. Can't wait to be lazy. Sledgehammer. Gotta pick my nose. Oh, whoa. Is that the, What is it? I forgot. From Outlast. I can't remember. It starts with a W. Ooh, flesh. More flesh. stove writer or something like that. Wall writer. Enemies. Never mind. What's this? Alcohol? There's the big guy. That's Nikocado. That's Nikocado. Oh my god, you walk? I'll take that just cause the sledgehammer. Oh my god. Alright, one hit. And they go down, that's good. Good to know. But this fatty, I don't know. Yeah, the paper cutter. Alright, you oversized. Oh, son of a bitch, where are you at? Nikocado, where you at? I like it better when you walk. Tough one, huh? Bird? Take the desk and use it as a weapon. You could use a locker door. Alright, pedophiles, let's go. Dang, I was kind of hoping there was a bird in a toilet or something. Hey, what are you teaching us? Oh god! You fucking prick!
Good timing. Just walked in. Start sending data when ready.
Wait, leaving evidence area. Go back. Loose lips sink ships? Yes, yes, yes.
Processing. This may take a few. Human tissue.
Oh.
Color, adipose deposits, and adjacent facial hair stubble indicate that these are human lips and facial skin. Also, I've run the faculty list. The gym teacher at your location during Carl Anderson's tenure was a man by the name of Samuel Tibbetts. And before Tibbetts. You ask, yes, Tibbetts' medical records provided his blood type. It's a match with the facial tissue.
Find this new teacher. Fight. Where you at, bitch? He died so weak. Other door. Go back this way. Nikocado? God dang you. Oh, of course he's in the kitchen. His lair. Where am I going? Actually, right to flatten this guy's patties. Damn you! Nico, where are you? Alright, I got another one. Yes. Yeah. Submachine gun. Yes. rifle around too, because he did not use it. What's upstairs? This way. Nothing. Where are we? Gymnasium? Welcome, prom queen, Carrie White. The wall rider. Oh look, a bird. Oh my god, what the fuck? Some fat ass rats. The boss fight. Nico Cotto. Scared. Why is it still like it's stuck? No. Oh my god, this sucks. I'm totally stuck. Oh my gosh. Jesus tits. All right, restart. Checkpoint. It just saved, so. Hopefully I'm in the same area. Yes. Nikocado. Take the axe. God damn it. might as well just use one to be fully recovered. I was like way off. Here we are. Did what exactly? Go to the basketball hoop. Fingertips.
Transfer complete. It's Tibbetts. Fingerprints from his personnel file match the hand. It looks like the torturer got to him before we did.
Continue searching for Mr. Tidbits. Do I go this way? You guys drinking down here? Y'all a bunch of drunks. Down there or up there. It's probably locked, right? No. Let's go back down real quick. Pattern TV achievement. Oh look, it's an Xbox. You guys see that? It's an Xbox. That's cool. One second. goodness.
Thomas speaking.
Oh, I thought that was Rosa.
I just wanted to
make
sure
you would
be up front when we were done. I didn't want to interfere with the investigation, but...
I was like, I saw it coming. I knew it was gonna happen. Is that the torturer? Torturer? Oh my god. You sound like a monkey. They're fighting. Where am I going? Get his ass before he gets up. Oh god, you're awake. I mean, you're up. You're conscious. What's the objective? Oh yeah. Search for clues. Sure where to go exactly. So not up there. Oh my god. Where am I going? Jesus Christ. Do I just survive? Hey, what's up, Joey? Welcome in. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. How was your day today? Might as well heal. Damn, only one? Where can I go? This way? This has to be the way, right? Come on, let me up. Not this door. Damn it. Back this way. Door. Damn. Down here. Alright. Up the stairs or down the scary hallway. Damn it. Alright, scary hallway. Tibbets.
Transfer data when ready. Blood type's still a match. This is Tibbetts Trail.
Go. Did you guys see that? Your ass in the air now. Get you soon. Thank you. Any of you guys have a shovel? No, go back. It's right there.
Not much new here. I'll run a DNA profile.
The trail just ends at a bank of lockers.
Thomas, have you looked inside?
Look inside? Sure did.
Image seems to match personnel file. It didn't come through properly, though. Can you take a close-up?
Take a close-up?
Help me.
Damn.
Help is on the way. Who did this to you?
He looks scary as fuck.
And this is...
The torturer. Okay, take it easy. Do you know where he is now?
Other man came to far away. Let me live to die.
Damn.
So send an EMT immediately. Cancel. No.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
2 points of note. DNA taken from the hair matches current profile we've established for the guy who's been stalking you. The guy we're calling Serial Killer X. Also, there are some additional organophosphate particles present.
Similar to the pesticide we found on the matchmaker's neck?
An exact match. I've been running an analysis on those samples. It's azinfos methyl, and is class 1, highly toxic. Was previously used as an insecticide for all sorts of agricultural crops, now banned for domestic use, and can only be used commercially by permission. This particular formulation includes some other trace chemicals, and can be matched to a brand name called Applewell. I've put in a contact to the company to see if we can get a purchaser's list.
Applewell. Apples.
Yes, as I said, it was used on all sorts of agricultural crops. Apples would be one of those.
Yeah, the town of Briar is pretty rural. Any chances there's an apple orchard up there?
I'll get right on it.
Meet Van Horn in front of the school. Alright. If I can get there safely. Seeing this? No. What? Yeah, it's not that way. Okay, I guess we go back. Get out. shower. It's not in the shower. Oh wait, shovel. Fuck. I can't just use my axe. Damn shovel. Is it in the locker, maybe? Where that guy fell out? I highly doubt it. Was there just a second ago? Thank you. It's a bug.
We got it. There are no currently licensed fruit orchards in the town or the surrounding countryside of Briar. But there was one once. Apple Seed Orchard, just outside of Briar on Route 4. In business for 40 years, but closed its doors just 10 years ago after a tremendous outbreak of apple maggots. The orchard never recovered. Curious, though, county deeds show it's owned by an out-of-state real estate firm.
So I'm gonna stop it right here. Thanks for watching.